Richard Johnson, a computer and engineering professor at Cornell University, is using technology to uncover mysteries about the age and authenticity of historic paintings by artists like Johan Vermeer and Vincent van Gogh.
Picture a masterpiece. The beauty of a Vermeer, the emotion of a Van Gogh. But few see through them like Richard Johnson, a digital detective who finds hidden patterns beneath the brushstrokes.
The technology advances continuously in terms of the images you can take of paintings.
The Cornell University professor uses x-rays and algorithms to uncover clues about when paintings and prints were made and if they're authentic.
We're not trying to displace the art historian. We're trying to extend their reach.
Johnson creates computer weave maps of the canvases to help tie paintings together.
So imagine that we cut it in half. This was painting one and this was painting two. Then we can go and put them back together and find the ones that were on the same row, like that.
Johnson has helped art historians date and study paintings by Johan Vermeer and Diego Velázquez. More recently, he began analyzing the paper of Rembrandt prints. He works closely with art historians at major museums like the Metropolitan Museum of Art in New York.
This new computer analysis of Rick Johnson is one more technical tool in the box of studying pictures,
providing a new perspective on old artworks. Matthew Burgoyne, Associated Press.